Alrighty. The Knights of Cold and Mononia Mall. Alright. So you said you want to be Leon, right? Alright, I'm fine with that. Helena actually gets a shotgun, like, right off the bat. Well, he has a dual-wielding pistol. I know that. His cold body was on the whole Millennium Mall. I'm creating a session right now. That's what I'm trying to do. I'll say this, the PlayStation 4 controller is so much more comfortable than the Xbox 360 controller. Alright, I'm waiting for you. And I'm doing this on YouTube, by the way, so... Well, I have no face cam this time, so... I figured I'd kill two birds with one stone, and if we ever do Chris's campaign, we'll do that as well. Again, whatever. Except this time we'll do it in reverse.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. Start working
with the rest of the world.
You're not Obama.
We have to come to clean. I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We don't want to have any
chance. I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Where's Obama?
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
I love how whitewashing the Japanese are. They're like, there's no such thing as Obama. I get that it's supposed to be Ashley's father, but come on. You can't be a president for 3 terms. That's illegal. It's like they understand how the world government works. How the fuck did she get there?
It's all my fault. I did this.
What are you talking about?
Fun fact, Mike, did you know the guy who plays Time Force Ranger Red is the motion capture suit for Leon? Yeah.
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us.
God can't help you! Sorry, I had a moment.
I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
Alright.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
I know you get one on this level. I know that. Yeah. It's only Chris that doesn't get the weapon like a first weapon like immediately. It's weird.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
All right. Okay. Okay. Okay, I got piercing firearms, time forms, and item drops increase. It's pretty...
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Just so you know, during the play, I gotta do some laundry. I gotta put some laundry away.
I never thought something like this could really happen.
Yes, let's talk. Talk about the random dead body right here. There's nothing here, Mike. I checked. Why else? Yeah. They must have been gay lovers. I mean, this day and age, yeah. Hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta check. Alrighty, sorry about that. Alright, ready to go? Yeah, I just need to switch laundry around. Luckily, it's right next to me.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
Yeah.
This is where the reception was gonna
be. I have a shotgun.
They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so.
Haven't gotten it. The Hydra. Apparently, it's not in here. Not yet.
I can't believe this is happening again.
Oh, it's not in here because we're just doing
City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah, I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
It was so weird that I have so much. I feel like I can sprint now. Behind me. Nothing behind there.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
Right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
You're scared.
Yep, I have the Hydra on me.
Who turned the lights
yep,
off?
Yep, I knew it.
Stay sharp.
Nope. This is my exclusive gun. You have two. You shouldn't be bitching. You get two handguns. Still, two. Handgun. Well, at least it's on fire, so we don't
know what to expect around here.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz!
No. I don't believe so.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
All right. Oh, okay. All right, we gotta go this way. We're going back upstairs. We're pretty much where it starts, where the game starts.
You all right?
I know he gets
once
turned.
I find my daughter. I called for help, but we got cut off.
He was infected.
She's here, somewhere.
I know that. He gets fucked, though.
We'll need to get the elevator working to get there.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thank you. Let's find your daughter and get out of here.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
All right.
Already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
Yeah, that's because this is like Leon stage. It's more classic Resident Evil. Really?
Let's get this out of our way.
Well, that's because his is more action oriented, though. Just like Jake's.
I'm glad you guys were here.
I think you can slide, but you can't slide until later.
The power.
Classic zombie.
Oh my god.
She's already gone. Shoot her.
There we go. Would that be considered sexist since I'm a female, since I killed her?
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or good. Us. And they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Don't let him in!
There we go, smoke in a barrel. Smoke in a barrel, everybody. Mike, follow me. Mike! It's about survival. This is not an action game.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
They need help. Never mind. Zombies, the silent killer.
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Now we get ammunition for everything.
Said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Why aren't we infected? Ready? Oh yeah, you can't kick down the doors. You gotta be very quiet. All right. Oh, there's herbs. It's right behind here. So we gotta go grab those. Shit!
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Oh, there's the teacher. Thank you. I'm gonna go grab the herb. I know it's gonna come in handy later. All right, so I'm just gonna check on the other side. All right, we're good. What was over? Oh, underneath the desk? Or behind the desk? I had a feeling. Besides verbs. Hungry for words. No, hungry for verbs, Snake. Mystery. Don't you mean history? Up. Heard my point. You gotta love how powerful the Hydra is. Crap! I'm waiting until I get enough herbs. Which is right here. See? I'm good. Just so you know, Mike, you can dual wield by pressing triangle. Yeah, but I mean, I'm just talking about if we're taking on a horde of zombies. Well, this is kind of the sequel to Resident Evil 4, so think about it. I don't blame you. Well, we are using headsets.
Survivors.
Another herb. It's at the bottom of the stairs. I see him. Mike, stop. Got him.
I need backup!
We did it. Yeah, I know. All right. Yeah, you can slide, Mike. You just have to dash. All righty. I proved my theory out of the water. We did it. Oh, we have incinerator grenades. Oh yeah, definitely. Same here. Oh, here's an herb. Red herb this time. Combine them with the recently found green herbs and you get 6 of them. Oh, so you know what I put as one of the tags? Trumps. Yeah. Ooh. They're gonna be like, what the fuck is this? We do. Hold on. Oh, so Mike, guess what? For the first time ever, Ash is now going to be in the finals of a league battle. 20 years, my good friend. Alright, the shotgun should be found past the locker rooms in the house with a blurred TV. So we got, once we find a locker room, it should let us know. Anyway, yeah, it's a shotgun. And then we got a semi-automatic sniper in chapter 2, assault rifle in chapter 3.
Get to the security gate, it'll lead you off the campus.
We got a magnum. Yeah, we're not by the locker room yet. We gotta be very quiet. There's another one right over here. Yeah. There's ammunition. Speaking of ammunition. Plot conveniences. They're probably infected. Zombie sandwiches. Oh my freaking god! Yo, is it racist if it was a black zombie I just killed? Oh, herbs and red herbs. Yeah! What now? Well, she was. What? Yeah, but we gotta go by the gate so we know what we're doing.
It's locked. Hunnigan, can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Key card. That's what we need to go up to. That's what we need to get, the key card. Oh, get the keys. Oh, you mean key card. Great, convenient.
Leon.
We killed every dead person here.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Alright, keep this, this is, I know a bunch of zombies are gonna kill, so we're gonna save this until a horde of zombies come in, because I know that's explosive. This is explosive. Oh, herb. What do you mean need three red? You need one red and one green. Okay.
Megan, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. We can't take them all.
Now we know all the infected ones.
Mike, behind. Behind you. Don't. I am behind you. Hold on, don't I hit it yet?
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Now use it.
Day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
I'm on my way.
It's open. Get out of there now.
After another.
We did it. And in the process got a lot of ammunition. Alright, just to be on the safe side. Alright. He's dead. They're gonna come back to life. I know it. Ammunition. Okay, I know... Where is it? Okay. The key is in that room. By the way, emblem. I know. No, it isn't. You're welcome. I'm not surprised. Knew it! You die! You die! You die! Oh my god, I got 30 ammo for my shotgun. $100 for that one. Some of the zombies have axes. Those are instant kill ones if you get up close to them. So pay attention. Okay! That worked. Yay! I'm gonna shoot the balloon. Yeah. There's another zombie right there. I mean, it's not like we're gonna get a trophy for it, so we might as well just do it for fun. I got 5,000. I got 514 ammunition, man. I've been saving these motherfuckers. They've been just dropping. Yep. Do not go for that one. Oh, okay. Let's just go for the door. I guess we can't go over there.
That's all we need.
Yeah! Who's a smartass? Who's a smartass to not let you jump over that? Yeah. One zombie. Dead. By the way, I got 20, I got 123 now. I have only 12 bullets left! But y'all got share, okay? Gotta start counting. Make every bullet count, buddy. One. Backhand tool! Good Deadpool. Mike, get behind me! Oh, come on! Oh, come on!
That's all we need.
Good. Oh yeah. Yep,
Leon.
I'm ready.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
By the way, I have piercing ammo too. So we're getting through this. You're welcome. Run for it! Run!
A cop car! Let's go!
Don't fuck! Don't!
No keys!
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, and it's easy.
Should we hotwire it?
Safety first!
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Yeah?
Shit!
We're still on the campus, buddy, but so...
It's Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
And who knows, we might actually get it, like, after we beat the place. So...
We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Fine pass in a house.
Let's just get to the cathedral.
It's in a house, by the way. We haven't found the screaming zombies.
I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Yeah, the cathedral is chapter two, Mike.
Believe me, I know.
When we get to the cathedral, that's when chapter two starts. So we still got a lot of time. Ooh, crates.
Leon, Helena.
All right.
Get a contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
I am not used to quick reactions. I'm gonna probably put on double the giving it more power for zombies if there's nothing but zombie stuff. There is no rocket launchers.
Train's coming.
Oh. That was close. This is where I feel like this is where they try to bring out the horror aspects. Oh, and he killed those zombies. I'm right here. What was that noise? Uh-oh. Hey, boy! Good boy! Just be like that and just die! Oh, come on! Mike, I'm right here. No, not this time. You're being put down. You with me? Woo! That was close. You saw that, right? This is why you don't take the subway, Mike. That's what you took. Awesome. You mean C4. Oh! This will come in handy. Let them come to you. The axe. Do not go for those skill points over there, dude. It's electrical. Where the electricity is. Okay, they were on my screen. I just wanted to let you know before you went. Oh, I'm gonna go get that. I'm still gonna go get that. A rat knows better than that.
Lines out too.
Thank you. Ooh. Ammunition, but I got herbs. Yeah. Right now, I gotta go to the bathroom. I think you're on my period. Okay, I'm back. Lucky for me, I just got done with laundry, got kind of done. I need to do one more load of laundry and I'll be good. Which is the dryer. No, I just pushed him out while I was in the bathroom. Hey, do you want to hear something really funny one of my friends told me about Mick Romney from the last presidential campaign? Apparently, he tried to make tampons illegal because they would take a girl's virginity. Let that process in your head. The stupidity. Ooh, emblem. Right underneath the train. I knew there was one here. I'm looking around. Oh, there we go. No, I understand where we're at. Uh-oh, here comes zombies.
This is a nightmare. Look out! Train!
It said, look out, train. Yeah, you thought that too? I thought that too as well, but... It usually tells you if you get it or not, so it's like, we don't have to worry about the emblem anymore. Yeah, they do.
This is a nightmare.
I need backup!
Oh. out! Train!
It does kill some of them. You got close to a train, didn't you, by accident? Yeah. All right. Yep.
Not my lucky day.
Stay on this side, okay? You see, like, how easy that was if we just stayed on one side? There's that train. I hear something. Thank you. Seriously. You know how you treat a lovely lady like that? I got irked from that.
It's locked, but I could open it from the inside. I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
You...
Just don't leave me behind.
And just to be on the safe side, I'm bringing in the shotgun. I'm waiting. I'm trying to get. Oh, I'm looking. All right.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up.
Carefully. Mike, don't worry about it. There's no ammunition. I hear something. More incinerator grenades I have now. This is good. No, see, there's another train over there. Now there's crates over here. Remote bomb. Or C4. Another one. And pistol. I have 3 of those. I got 5 of this and I'm ready.
This rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Nope. Saw that coming. It's always the fat ones that get killed. Like I said, it's always the fat ones that get killed in these games.
Good. You made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Oh, man. We're still not done.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral.
Yeah, you're right
about
that. Keep
your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Oh! Mike! Wait. Nope. I thought they'd get something in the back. Great. Kill point. Sorry.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Megan is right.
Everything's gone to hell.
Mike, behind you. Mike, up here. Zombies aren't smart enough to look go up. Oh, crap! They're getting smart! They're learning! Don't worry about them, Mike! This way! Yeah, we're already here! Oh, no wonder they call it the Hydra. It can fire three ammo. That's a three-shotter.
Bad case of deja vu.
This way. I got this guy. That's SWAT uniform stuff, Mike. It's standard. It's standard, man. There was one behind us. And I got another grenade and more shotgun ammo from a Hydra. Mike, there's a crate down here. A zombie that can shoot? Grabbing, collecting stuff. Oh. Oh, yeah, I didn't notice. I thought you had to go that way. I had a feeling we had to go this way.
Hey!
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Oh, the shotgun's here. When don't go in front of me when I have a shotgun in front of me. It's right here. All right. Called walking around.
A Marine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before it.
God, this is such poor animation.
To a potential
Yamashisha.
From an organization or individual of unknown
origin.
That's
so bad.
Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Did you find anything? All right, the shotgun should be right here. Wait.
Damn it, it's locked.
Find the key. Great. I'll go get the key. It's probably with that family. That's gonna be zombified.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:20
p.m. You grab it.
However, a final transmission
I have to grab it.
The vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin.
Yep, I was right.
Extreme caution as they do not yet know.
And that's what appears would have looked like he was a zombie. Sorry. We go, we got the shotgun. You're about to find out. Mike, stand back! See that gas canister? You hit that! I had to incinerate a couple of them, so... Mike, we gotta wait until it opens up its mouth. Because if it opens up its mouth... Just so you know, there's a gas canister over by this gate right here. I'm jumping over. Ready?
Up and over.
I'm just letting you know, use it at the right moment. I'm gonna take care of this. It's ready. Mike, you can make it. Just happened. Just revive me. Emblem. Right behind you. We gotta hit it when it hits its throat. Going, for no apparent reason.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Survivor, come on. We have to help you.
Right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
That's the leader right there, so you gotta shoot him.
They come, people! Choose a target before shooting! Who made you the leader?
you die or I died? It looked like we both got died at the same time. Alright. I got C4. Okay. I'm gonna set. Okay.
No! I don't wanna die!
Survivors, come on.
Mike, be careful.
Alright.
Be careful.
Die, cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from? First day as a cop, and already I'm in a shootout.
Bring back the memories. All right, get out of the way.
What the hell?
Thanks.
Mike, I'm sending out a grenade. Revive me.
Someone shoot the gas. We can pull these things to Kingdom Come.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you and your loud mouth! I know.
Why is this happening? No!
I know!
I don't wanna die!
Survivors, come on. You have to help her.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freak!
Be careful!
Someone shoot the gas! We can pull these things to Kingdom Come!
Out of the truck, now!
See any other options?
I think we did it.
Hey, is anyone here?
I think what happened was that Resident Evil 6 was supposed to be a Leon story, but they were like, "Hey, let's make the game a little bigger." That's why the others were shorter.
I'm holed up on the second floor. Beat it.
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Again. I have to pee. I'll be right back.
Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
How many more?
why I was gone. Did you touch anything? All right.
Take my hand.
Oh no.
What are you, crazy? Spare the heroic. She's just slowing us down anyway.
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Mike, back up! Over here! Save me! Save me! Why do I say save me and it didn't transfer right? Okay, I just want to make sure there was no miscommunication. Got him. Roadhouse.
Shit, my gun's jammed. Give me your gun. Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
That was a red herb for me. You know there's a healing spray right over there, right?
No. Stay back! Get the hell away from me! No!
Picked it up. Got it. Oh God! That's a C-virus one.
No!
And it's coming this way. Got him! I did it, Mike! I did it! I killed him! Really? Really? I was gonna take his axe and shove it up his ass! I was trying to save us ammunition. If they have an axe on them, you don't shoot them. You go up to them and kill them. Got it. All right.
The time being, store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get us up here. Four people line.
Come on. Nice work down there. Good news is,
Red Herb,
I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there.
Remote detonator.
And that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude!
What the hell? Yeah. Take that, Joker. Shoot him now in the heart. Some more grenades. Kill points. That's what we need. All right, if another fat one comes out. We got grenades on us. Coming. Sorry. Because I'm not here! See what I mean?
Get us out of here! That took long to go away!
There, take one of these.
You're so close to me. Go now!
Well, that was one way to lose weight. We got silver, though. Alright, I'm done for the night, man. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Yep, actually, I won't be able to play tomorrow, so it's Friday, so I do my normal stuff. But I'm off the weekend, so I'll be definitely do it. Alright, I'll see you on Saturday, I guess. Alright, bye.